Oh, come on, Pascal. It's not so bad in there.
Chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sleep again, and by then it's like 7:15, and so I'll read a book or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and bake safely. Just wonder why. It's puzzles and darts and baking, paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy, candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, go a dress, and I'll be read the book. If I have time to spare, I'll paint the wall some more. I'm sure there's room somewhere.